Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm going to use my Air Remote Mouse on my Windows PC. I have other videos about this Air Remote Mouse and I've tried it on my Android TV, my LG WebOS TV as well as smartphones. But today I'm going to try it on my PC and as you can see here, it says it is compatible with the PC. I have already connected the receiver to my laptop and what's remaining is to see if I can control VLC media using this remote control. And as you can see, the pointer there on your TV, I'm controlling using the Air mouse. Let me try playing some music. You can see I can also do double clicking on this Air remote mouse. I'll try and double click again. There I've changed the track. Let me try a video. And here the video is working. And now I will use the navigation button to see if I can control the playback on the TV. And you can see it can go forward or backward 10 seconds. The pause and play button even works. What about the back button? Well, the back button opens up this right-click menu on the screen where I can play and stop whatever is playing. I can even drag things into VLC just like that using the Air mouse. This is a snap action by metal thermostat. I love that. I can also select whatever place I want to play just like that. This is my laptop screen and let's try if the mute works. And you can see the mute is working. What about the volume? This remote is directly controlling the volume on the laptop as well. That's maximum volume. That's minimum volume. So the AI remote mouse actually works on PC very well. And this is what I've been using because with these 10-bit videos that are coming up, I can hardly play that on my streaming box, but I can easily play that on my PC. But the problem is, I have to be here on my desk so that I can control it using my normal wired mouse. But since I now have the Air remote mouse, I can just connect this directly to my PC and use this remote control from my sofa. I just love how I can navigate using the Air remote mouse on the VLC media player application. That's it. I hope you learned something new today. If so, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you for watching till the end and goodbye.